Hello. Hi. It's me, Marjorie01, and I'm pleased to see you again. Hey, second stream in a row. I'm very proud of myself. Honestly, I finished a lot of things today. I'm very proud of myself, honestly. And to celebrate, I decided, you know what, I'll gift everybody a stream. I'm the gift that keeps on giving.
Oh yeah. Okay.
But yeah. Oh my god. But yeah. Welcome to the stream. Let's see if I could still... There. I played a little bit while I was gone so that we could level up a little. But yeah, nothing really much changed. I leveled up the gun mage a lot, so you wouldn't have to deal with me having a little monotone moment just killing things over and over again. So we were going to do this this quest, I think.
So, are you ready to run the gauntlet?
There we go. Yeah.
Understood. Expect to encounter feet. Fight your way through them and proceed to headquarters. That's it. Glasgow, show them the way.
Of course. This way, please.
Short-handed. Oh, I think I'm okay with that. Okay, we're ready for this. We can do this.
Where's the fun in that?
Sound of silence. What's taking Riku so long? I'm just trying to steal from them.
It's all in the wrist.
Oh. Wow, this guy. So far, what I've gathered here is that Yuna will be my spellcaster, so she's going to do a lot of the healing stuff or the saboteur stuff. Riku will be my thief, and Pain will be my damager. But Riku, I could change from thief to something else, so I might have to level up. I'm going to figure out a way to level up the... I have to find some kind of... Sphere that we could, how do you put this? Level up with Riku, so... I'm gonna be excited for that.
There they are.
Come on, Samba of Silence already.
This is a little embarrassing.
Oh.
Nothing to steal, okay. Let's change dress sphere. Move on. I'm trying to check if there's any. Before we move on, let's equip Riku with Thief again. She's a very good. I've developed her well enough that her Thief would be very good. Dance, darkness shuffle, all of them. Steal, bully cap. Come on! Bully cap. Steal, coyote, attack. Wait.
Hey, eyes on me!
Steal, you. So good. Ah, I'm so
It's all in the wrist.
Feel bully cap. Dance, Samba of Silence. Attack, bully cap. Heal, red elemental. Come on, Riku! Thank you. Steal, red elemental. Ah, that's the wrong dance. I can't.
Takers keepers.
I need another dress sphere for. Or Riku. There has to be some kind of treasure down here. Aha! I see it! A turbo ether. Dance, darkness dance. Stuff it. Come on.
Let's get moving.
something. She's got the, what do you call that? The little turtle with the knife on her back. I think it's a turtle. I forgot what they're called.
Easy.
Not that one. Samba.
Takers keepers.
That she learned? Who is that? I have a feeling it's Pain. Pain. Yeah, it's SOS regen. So if ever her health goes low, it's going to regenerate. I'll also get this. These are the two that were like level, you have to get a bit like of 100 XP, I think. I don't remember how you do it, but yeah, that's what I want to learn next. Maybe I should try and mix it up and make Riku the dancer and Yuna the thief for now. I'm still thinking about it. But we'll see.
Works for me.
All this motor oil, man. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's do this. Samba of silence. Steal from Coyote.
This is a little embarrassing.
Huh? best thing about Riku's I got her some abilities that are like, what do you call it, passive instead of active. So if I have her in her thief outfit, I think during a fight I get more stuff now. I basically just gave her everything. I made her learn everything while she's in her outfit. What the fuck? Dance, darkness, shuffle. Oh my god. Let's try stick finger. Damn. He's dead. Nothing to steal. I have to change her dress. I was not. It's a Thornberry. I remember now. It's a Thornberry. I don't even know what it is. It takes forever to stab too. Alright. Wow, it's a very heavy. He's immune to everything. He's resistant to water for a half. The fiend that runs around of the game. It's not. We're just gonna have to just keep hitting it. My first time fighting a Thornberry, I think. I haven't fully developed her yet. Try not water, so let's do this.
Nature's wrath, strike my foe.
Let's try blizzard. Blizzard's not good. try water. Okay, water does nothing. That's for sure. You. Damn it. I should be able to cast Dragono.
Let's get moving.
This is gonna take a while.
I'm gonna miss you.
This'll help.
This is the part where you get hurt.
Finally, after 10 years. Okay, let's revert everybody back. You're good. Steal priority. Yes. All right.
So long. Wow, you've really changed.
How are you?
Never better. Now that I'm in the Youth League, I've always got something to do. Hey, you made it past all the fiends. Nice work. Go on, step aside.
Right away, Captain.
Wow, look at you.
Not bad, huh?
We did it! We live! Oh, Heart of Flame, huh? Ooh, favorite outfit. Check out the favorite outfit. Perfect.
This is Youth League headquarters. The Youth League was formed a year ago by people who opposed New Yevon. Its members claim that in the hands of New Yevon, Spira would only repeat its past mistakes. Their leader is a former crusader named Nuge. Apparently, he earned quite a reputation among the crusaders.
So cute. What was that?
It's been too long, Lady Yuna.
I feel like I've known you before.
I'm Lucia, commander of the Youth League forces.
It's good to see you.
Hiya! I am glad to find you well. As you can see, I have joined the Youth League to aid in the fight for a new Spira. I consider it my duty. Maven Nuge, our leader, has been hoping for an audience with my lady for some time. Unfortunately, he is planning a mission of great import and will be occupied well into the night. I am terribly sorry, but I must ask that you return another day.
Oh, it's no trouble.
My apologies.
The Youth League's looking for spheres too, right?
Yes, knowledge of the past is the key to the future, so says the Maven. It is with these words in mind that we seek the spheres of yore. The mission we are planning also revolves around a sphere, but... I am sorry, I had best say no more. It is not a matter to be discussed openly.
No, I suppose not.
My apologies.
Oh well. Done nothing of import here.
Ah, what a pleasant surprise.
Hey!
Would you please give me a moment? My Lady Yuna,
there
I
it
believe
is.
It's been fully 2 years. This calls for a celebration. Perhaps you'd like to.
I don't want to hear another story. I don't feel like it right now. Thank you. Thank you, Mission. Thank you. I took a wrong turn, I feel. Let's go back. Being attacked by kids. I'm going to board the ship so we can go to let's go do the digging thing. I've been figuring I don't know how to get there yet. Bicanel has Bicanel has become a hotspot, huh? Alright, let's go there.
Let's go and excavate.
Beaconell Island. This is where the All Beds' beloved home stood until 2 years ago. Most have moved on, but a handful of All Beds still live here today. They say countless machina lie buried under the desert sands.
Leave the trailblazing to me! I don't think that sand dune used to be there.
What is that?
It's all in the wrist.
What is that? Steal anything.
This is a little embarrassing.
Thank you.
my gun cries out for you!
Another flawless victory.
Well done. We go. This one. And then equip Yuna. Back to Songstress. And let's move.
You do know the way, right?
Riku, are we in trouble?
I can't read that.
Muk mega dranya usaktu.
Hot dan kadam drop an apush.
How?
Drop an apush ek pedekush and drana.
Yep, that helps. That helps a lot. Law. This. Yeah, sure. What you got? What you got? What you got? You have ether? No, you don't. Let's save there, because I will mess up.
To escape a sandstorm. We could have looked forever and never found it.
Oh!
What?
What?
Sounds like there's a big sandstorm coming in. It's probably too big for the airship to handle.
I guess we won't be leaving the way we came.
There must be a way to just wait it out, I guess. Man, I wish I could understand what you're saying. What we do now? Let's see the Western Expanse. Safe region. Made it natural choice for the site for our base camp. Also excellent spot for inexperienced diggers. Okay, so west is good. Oasis, not particularly dangerous. Good. So what about the Central Expanse? So okay. Are we supposed to just talk to everybody? There she is. Nadla.
Ikuduns. Erida Kuduns.
Now we get to talk to her so we can get permission to go digging. Let's save again.
Busy, so make it fast, okay? I've got lots to excavate and no one to do it.
Uni, show her Gipple's letter.
Oh, so you're the new guys.
That's us.
Nice to meet you.
I guess the High Summoner's hard up too. Well, don't be expecting any special treatment.
Right.
Let's get to it then. Here's where we are. And here is where you're headed.
Oh, but it's so far.
We'll send you out there by hover. Go talk to the pilot about it.
Okay. Dig up machina parts that Nadala asks you to find in the desert and transport them safely to the camp. Dig up and deliver the required parts. Okay. I can do that. I think you just got a bit of a mouth on him, so try and be patient. Hey, sweet cakes, nice to meet you. Ah, that's what you meant. Excavate. Them hover. Staying out under the scorching sun. So as soon as you found what you're looking for, head back to the hover before the time limit in the bottom right reaches zero. That picket will warn you if you stay too far from the hover. The gull wings aren't always the only ones out looking for treasure, so move fast. Here. Huh?
Just what we need.
That's it?
What'd you expect?
But you did do a good. Here.
Yeah. Thank you.
I wanted more. Wait. I wanted to dig more. Could I dig more? I know how to dig. I just want to dig more. I don't even need to transform into this. It blew him away, yeah. To fight. What? Angry mama? I'm gonna transform. See what she got. Actually, no, let's try and scan it. Wow! What is it then? I can't do anything with it. It... What... Does it say what kind of thing it is? Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Carve you up. Feel the power of fiends unleashed.
Oh, thank goodness. We just stole something from it. That's fine. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Ah, fuck. Okay, attack. Nice. I just changed an outfit and I didn't even get to use it. This is great. Back to the ship. Back to the ship. Okay, let's save again.
Anytime you like. We'll be here.
Let's go. A zoo coin? We're getting coins. Again.
Let's get moving.
This is the best part. Whenever you have to transform, everybody just watches, and that's all you can do. Takes a while for them. It gets old really quick. I'm already used to it. Back then, every time I have a fight, I get so excited because I get to see them transform. That's what I remember. Sandbox League.
You here to dig? You know the drill. Head over.
What do I get if I just keep on digging? Sorry if I'm quiet, I'm very focused.
Thank you.
All right.
He's not tired.
What's it to you?
I don't know what I'm looking for, other than machina parts. Damn it.
This is a little embarrassing.
Works for me.
I don't know what I'm looking for, but hey. What am I aiming for by doing all this?
Take that.
That was bad.
What's happening? What does this mean? No. Max Gill? I could just decide to do that? Really? I wanna get all items already. I wanna unlock all skills now. Wait. Well, I have to restart it. Hopefully my progress hasn't reset. We did a lot of digging. That's my autosave. Okay, so we lost all that. You know what? I'll be back later. I'll stream again in another hour. I'm gonna keep doing this, so what do you think? Should I'll just come back in later. Don't worry about it.